Hello everyone, in this video given is a circle in which a chord is drawn and a radial line is also drawn. We know that radial line always divides a chord into two equal parts. If the each side length of the chord is 4 units and this particular length is 2 units, then by this limited data we have to find the area of the circle. Keep in mind that figure may not be 100% true to the scale. We will solve this puzzle by using two different methods. Let me focus on the first method. In this method, we will use a chord theorem. If we have a circle in which two chords are drawn, if the first chord is divided into ratio AB by the second chord and the second chord is divided in ratio CD by the first chord, then by chord theorem AB is equal to CD. For this particular chord theorem, let we extend this radial line and it becomes the diameter of this circle. Now if radius of the circle is R, then this particular length is 2r minus 2. Now using this chord theorem, 2r minus 2 multiplied by 2, that will be equal to 4 into 4. Simplifying this one, we will get 4r minus 4 is equal to 16. And from here, if we take 4 on the right, 4r will be equal to 20. Dividing both sides by 4, we will get r is equal to 5. And since we know that area of circle is equal to pi r square, that is equal to pi 5 square, and thus the area of circle is 25 pi square units. Now let we move towards the second method. In this method, we draw the radial line in such a way that it meets the one end of the chord. Now if r is the radius of this circle, then this length, this whole length is radius, and this length will be r minus 2. Now this pink shaded region is a right triangle with hypotenuse as r and legs as 4 and r minus 2. Using famous Pythagorean theorem on this right triangle, we will get r square is equal to r minus 2 square plus 4 square. Expanding the binomial on the right, we will get r square is equal to r square minus 4r plus 4 plus 16. And r square will be cancelled out with r square on the left and right. And taking this minus r towards left, we will get 4r is equal to 20, and from here r is equal to 5. Now again, area of the circle is equal to pi r square, that will be equal to pi times 5 square, and thus area of the circle will be 25 pi square units. That is the answer. If you are new on my channel, then subscribe my channel and give a thumbs up to the video. Thank you for watching.